In the last two episodes, we got to see green Paris through its gardens. Oh yes, yes, and you also saw Paris from bird's eye view. And I hope you all enjoyed it. So after visiting gardens for a while, I decided कि अब आपको थोड़ा पेरिस के मॉल के अंदर भी घुमाती हूँ. ना ना, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू शो यू कपड़ों की दुकान और प्लेसेस लाइक दैट. द प्लेस वी आर गोइंग टू विजिट टूडे इज अ पैराडाइज फॉर स्टेशनरी और इवन आर्ट्स एंड क्राफ्ट लवर्स. वी आर गोइंग टू विजिट कल्चरा. यस, इट्स अ फ्रेंच डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ब्रांड विच सेल्स कल्चरल एंड क्रिएटिव गुड्स एंड आई एम सो एक्साइटेड टू शो यू अराउंड. सो लेट्स गो. So I visited this store twice, and the second time I visited, they had changed the decoration, which was all for Halloween. We are going to start with exploring the book section. Now, since this store is located in France, majority of the books that you will find here are in French. This section is arranged in a very systematic way, so you will not have any problems when you are searching for a specific book belonging to a specific genre. Oh yes, and this is the kids section, which is apparently a lot bigger than the section that is allotted for grown-ups. So parents, the message that I'm trying to get across to you is that if you're here with your kids, then I don't think you're going out of this store anytime soon. But you don't have to worry at all, because apne liye bhi bahut kuch hai. Abhi to just store shuru hua hai. Halloween. Yay, it's playtime, which means it's time to explore the toys section. I was actually stunned to see the number of options that kids nowadays have to play with. Now I really feel like I know why kids feel like ये टॉय ले लेते हैं, ये टॉय भी ले लेते हैं और सब टॉयज ले लेते हैं. आई मीन जस्ट थिंक ऑफ एन एक्टिविटी एंड टडा, यू ऑलरेडी हैव दैट काइंड ऑफ टॉय इन द मार्केट. आई मीन ऑफ कोर्स उन्हें लगेगा कि सब ले लेते हैं. हे, दिस इज द प्लेस दैट आई वांटेड टू गो, क्लॉड मोनेट. एंड दिस इज द प्लेस दैट आई स्टार्टेड माय फर्स्ट एपिसोड विद, एथरेटा. अ सॉर्टिंग हैट, I want one, and I hope I get into Gryffindor. I guess the store has changed me into a kid. So this stationery section has the normal stationery items and articles that we need, but even in that they have so many options. Like in terms of colors, they have so many different types of colors and such pretty diaries. This is the most interesting section for arts and craft lovers. You have so many options available here from which you can create amazing art. Like people who know me know very well that I always like to present handmade gifts, and this section provides you with all the items jisko we can convert into anything beautiful. Another reason I love this store is because they have all supporting items close by. So for example, अगर आपने एक आइटम लिया तो उसको डेकोरेट करने के लिए जो नॉर्मल आइटम्स लगेंगे वो नेक्स्ट शेल्फ पे ही होते हैं. I mean, of course, you can go crazy and alag section se leke also you can create art, but this really helps too. These are the tiles to create your own mosaic art. And जैसे मैंने कहा, you don't have to look far to think कि इसको चिपकाएंगे कैसे. You will find all those materials on next shelf itself. कहने का मतलब ये है कि you can focus on your art and you can be as creative as you want. These are stencils that you can use to create art on your wall. Since Christmas is also around the corner, they had a lot of items that were relevant for Christmas celebration and decoration. This is a machine for shape cutting and embossing. This is currently trending, wherein you get to preserve your baby's hand and footprint, and ta-da! You can do it yourself at home with this kit. Paper. Something that craft lovers will understand. We can never have enough of these. From texture paper to glitter paper to design papers, kitna bhi ho kam hi lagta hai. इधर वी वुड गो लाइक द किड्स इन द टॉय सेक्शन. ये भी चाहिए, वो भी चाहिए, सब चाहिए. दिस मशीन टेक्स क्रिएटिविटी टू अनदर लेवल विद जस्ट अ पुश ऑफ अ बटन. दिस इज द लेटेस्ट स्मार्ट कटिंग मशीन एंड इट कैन कट ओवर 300 मटेरियल्स फ्रॉम फैब्रिक टू पेपर टू कार्डबोर्ड एंड लेदर एंड इट कैन कट अप टू 2.4 mm थिक. एंड नॉट ओनली दैट, यू कैन ऑल्सो कैरी आउट मेनी क्रिएटिव प्रोजेक्ट्स लाइक फ्रॉम 3D आर्ट टू इंटीरियर डेकोरेशन इंक्लूडिंग ज्वेलरी. द टूल्स अलाउ यू टू कट मटेरियल्स क्विकली एंड प्रिसाइजली फ्रॉम पेपर टू फैब्रिक. From the most delicate materials to the most difficult materials, and it can also carry out engraving, stamping, scoring. Oh my god, what not! For more information, do check out the link in the description box below. Now we are entering into the baking section. This section is thoda sa chota in comparison to other sections. But you will find everything that you might need for a recipe that requires baking. this is the exciting section for accessory lovers. You can make your own jewelry with the items in this section. Now, right from a plain neck piece to beads and whatnot that you can use to create your own jewelry. This section has it all. In this particular section, you will find all those items that you need for sewing. These are different types of buttons that you can use for sewing. These are patches that you can use for styling. This section also has items that you can use to create your own handbag. Right from bag fabric to zippers to embellishments and everything that you would need in order to make your own handbag. In this section, as the name suggests, you will find everything and anything that's related to fine arts, right from the canvas to the brushes to colors, everything. And finally, we have reached towards the most exciting and the final section of this store, the musical section. So as I had mentioned earlier that this store is located in France, so most of the music or items that you find over here are in their own language, that is French language. They have set up these musical instruments, so you can try these instruments and then buy these instruments. Or rather, as how we like to say, पहले इस्तेमाल करे फिर विश्वास करे। Oh yes, and for your information, I do believe in what I say. So here I am, trying out this keyboard. Apart from these instruments, they also have these very creatively designed loudspeakers. And with that, we have reached towards the end of the store and end of the episode for the day. Hope that you all liked this little trip of ours to Kalchura. If you did like it, please don't forget to share it with your friends. Bye-bye and see you next week.